In college, we had this losing culture, and we expected to lose, we expected to fall apart, we gave away at bats, and when I got my chance in pro ball, I networked my way into a spring training invite, I threw for the right people, and then I was there, sight unseen, to make that team. And they said, you can come down, we've heard good references on you, come down and make this squad. There were 18 pitchers, they were keeping 12. I intended to be one of them.